Riley's already sleeping. Is Bobo sleeping, Parker?
Yes.
Nope, everybody's walking to the bathroom. I'll hold you once we're done with potty. I'm not doing that. I want us all to go to the potty first. To the potty table. Oh, Hazel beat us to the potty. This is the second night of the girls' no nighttime diapers.
I'm so glad you're pooping before bed.
But it's the first night that I'm doing this routine by myself, which is a new routine.
You better hold on.
Magical potty.
Okay, I'm gonna go get Parker. She got a potty. You need a potty? Go, Titi.
Where's Daddy?
Daddy's in Dallas.
I mean, it's so hard to handle the girls by myself at this age versus when they were younger. I mean, I mainly watched the girls for the first few years while Adam was working, and it was tough.
Mama, I want to like this.
Okay.
You get on top of it.
I'll fix it just a minute. But even though the girls are more independent now, everything seems to be so much more difficult because it's always a battle.
Parker, no, don't take your whole bed apart.
Hey, Mama.
Why are y'all out of your beds?
Mommy, cover me up.
Hazel Grace, okay?
Potty.
Huh? Potty. You just potted, you have to potty again? Awesome, come on.
They just do whatever they want, and they don't listen to anybody.
You got it all out? You sure?
You know, she can be in the bathroom yelling at me to wipe her, but I'm already in here washing someone else's hands. So it's just them learning that patience. It stresses me out. I think it stresses the kids out.
Ava, it's in your bed. It's right here.
And it is just a whole lot easier when Adam is home and I have those extra hands and extra eyes. So, yeah, it's just not ideal. But hopefully they sleep through the night and don't destroy the bathrooms. This mama is ready to zone out with a glass of wine.
Oh my Beau Busby. Did you just do this the second I went upstairs to lay the girls down? You couldn't wait 5 seconds? Look, you know better too. On the rug, you couldn't just keep it on the wood at least. So ridiculous.
Last thing I want to deal with is picking up dog poop.
Gross, gross, gross.
Oh man, it was just icing on the cake, right?
Bo, come here. Look at you, you know it. You want to stay in this house? You cannot poo-poo in this house. I got to clean up after 6 kids. That's why I didn't want a dog. I'm teaching your sisters how to not TT in their beds. I don't want to be cleaning up poop. Yes, ma'am. You're gonna go to sleep right now?
Why do you have to get such a cute dog?